What's up, OV?
What's going on with you, Mr. Sam?
We at it again, ain't we, man?
Yeah, man, we at it one more time.
But I got a new question for you,
What's
man.
What's that, man?
How did you sneak and get some?
Man, I tiptoed in it.
You did what?
I tiptoed in it.
Gone. I wish it wants to get it on about 3 in the morning.
So what?
But everybody's home. What did you do?
Oh, man.
When a body's in heat, say a flesh is weak.
Uh-huh.
But the baby won't go to sleep. What did you do?
Well, let me tell you, Sam. She told me come through the back door.
Uh-huh.
Ease down the hall real slow.
Oh, man.
Took the shoes off her feet. And then I started to creep. I put her over to the side.
Uh-huh.
I said, girl, you better be quiet.
Oh, boy.
Don't want to disturb the kid.
What'd you do?
So this is what I did. I tiptoed in it.
Man, you lied.
I tiptoed in it.
Boy, you got me.
I tiptoed in it.
Take my boy.
I tiptoed in it.
Tip-toed-in-it.
Tell me, Sam, when she came up to your job,
uh-huh.
Why you were working hard,
yeah.
When she went and gave she wanted to get one in. Tell me, Sam, what did you do?
I'ma tell you what. I said, boss, I need to take a break.
What?
'Cause a girl just can't wait.
Oh, man.
I found a room that was empty. I said, girl, you gotta be a quickie. You ain't gotta take off your clothes.
Huh?
And please don't make no noise.
Oh, man.
Behind the door we hid. And this is what I did. I tiptoed.
Told
you.